Matthew Bullock is covering the weather for us tonight. Really a warm day, all things considered.
I mean, it was a gorgeous day, yeah. Brian. We had plenty of sunshine. Temperatures are warm. I got to take my dog for a walk.
That's a good thing.
Did you get any sleep this morning?
I know you're a couple of hours, yeah.
So you got to enjoy some parts of the day before you came in,
right? It was
right?
a good day to sip coffee outside on the porch, you know?
Oh, it wasn't too cold this morning. Yeah. I mean, it was great. And here's a time lapse of what today looked like on top of our sky cam. And again, you can't see nothing but sunshine and blue skies. I don't even see any clouds in the background. It's just absolutely gorgeous right now. You're taking a live look of downtown Fort Wayne at the moment. Again, we're still seeing mostly sunny skies. Temperatures are comfortable, 67 degrees here in the Summit City. That's all thanks to our winds coming out from the southwest around 15 miles an hour, bringing that warm air into northeast Indiana. Now, temperatures across 21 country, we are into the upper 60s to low 70s into Defiance and Auburn, which is around 5 degrees warmer compared to yesterday afternoon. Temperatures across the United States, again, most of the country is pretty warm in the 60s, 70s, even 80s down towards our south into Texas, 70s off towards our west along Los Angeles, and also into Sacramento. Looking at our storm track radar from afar, you can tell the Hoosier State is seeing nothing but sunshine and blue skies. But again, a few clouds are starting to roll in into the state, but zooming in into 21 country. Again, we're not seeing much, but a few clouds entering down towards our southern counties for Grant County and also into Huntington County. So all this dry air is all coming from this high pressure system from our southeast. So over the Carolinas, which is bringing warm southwest winds into our region. So that's why it's warm and sunny. And this high will stay off down towards our south. So if you love these warm, dry temperatures, this is going to be here to stay. As we get through Thursday, a weak disturbance will move through. This will bring mostly cloudy skies for tomorrow, which will keep our temperatures somewhere around the 60s. But then that's going to be long gone as we get through Friday. This high will stay anchored down towards our south. So again, we're going to be warm, upper 60s, low 70s for the weekend. So a beautiful weekend. I'm not complaining because the last 6 days we were chilly in the 50s, 40s. Sunday we were in the 50s early in the morning. Then we dropped into the 30s, saw some flurries, and then we reached the 60s into Tuesday. But the next 6 days ahead, we are going to be very warm, even maybe near to record temperatures into Sunday and Monday for us. So let's just backtrack as we get towards into tonight. Again, we're going to see comfortable conditions. We'll be in the 50s, partly cloudy skies as we'll get our winds coming out from the southwest around 5 to 10 miles an hour. As we get towards into tomorrow, we'll see again a mixture between partly cloudy skies to mostly cloudy skies as that weak disturbance will pass through. This will bring mild temperatures as we'll see highs around the mid to upper 60s for us. So again, not too bad. Winds will still come out from the southwest around 5 to 10 miles an hour. And then let's look at the next 7 days. I mean, you could not ask for better weather, especially for early to mid-November. Mostly sunny skies all the way through into Monday. So if you didn't get to enjoy today, you still have plenty of opportunities all the way through Monday. We'll be in the 70s. Tuesday, clouds will come back, and then we could see rain chances coming back into Wednesday, which will cool temperatures down. But again, not too bad.
Yeah, in the meantime, we're going to focus on those warmer temperatures and the sunshine. We're going to enjoy that, I think.
Oh, that's my gift to you, Brian.
I will gladly accept it. I'm not worthy, but thank you.